Everyone, welcome back once again with the new topic today, the International Deadline. So today we'll be studying about the concept of International Deadline, why it is important and what are its significance. So if we see a globe or a map, just opposite to the prime meridian, you'll see there is one line drawn opposite to the prime meridian, which is in a zigzag manner. It is named as the International Deadline. Now the question arises, why? What is the importance of, what is the role of the International Deadline? Now, it is assumed that any traveler who crosses that line will experience a change of calendar date. Another important question arises here is why the International Deadline is placed or assumed to just opposite to prime meridian, where it is passing through Pacific Ocean. Now, if you observe a map or a globe, you'll see that the International Deadline where it's passing is covering maximum area of oceans, which is the Pacific Ocean. So if we are making International Deadline to pass to any other place on the globe or a map, you will see that we will not find much ocean area. It will be cities or countries. So if we make that International Deadline to pass to any city or country, it will experience two dates in the same day. So here concept arises now. So IDEAL is a International Deadline, is a reference point which is being observed by the observatory in the London, that the line to be passed through Pacific Ocean. Now how it makes the calendar date changes? Now suppose a traveler is traveling from east to the west side. Now he crosses International Deadline. Now traveler started on the day that was Monday. So he reached the same day, he will experience Tuesday if he crosses the International Deadline. Same way, if the traveler is passing from west to east side, he will experience another day or another calendar date. For example, if he is traveling on 4th of May, that is on Tuesday, it will be Monday on east side and will be 3rd of May. So in this way, the change of calendar date experiences by the traveler when they crosses the International Deadline. So to conclude, we can say that crossing the International Deadline will make a traveler to experience a change of date. So it depends upon the which direction the traveler is passing. It may be whether east or west. It depends upon that he may gain a day or lose a date. So this is a very short concept of International Deadline, which shows that how the traveler or the calendar date changes when one crosses International Deadline. So I hope you understood a very small concept of International Deadline. We'll come back with some more videos in the coming days. Till then, bye-bye.